and Social Services Secretary Dr. Kara Odom is urging people now who use drugs to carry the antidote, naloxone, and seek immediate treatment if needed.